This is something that shouldn't have happened, but it did. There have been many variations and accounts of this story, but I was there.
Hello, Ronnie?
Yeah, I've been meaning to call you.
We came up with this idea. We're gonna bring out 5 sets of drums and 5 drummers. Have ourselves a little drum off.
What's going on?
I gotta go to Atlanta, baby.
Atlanta?
Yeah, trying out for Skinner.
Being the drummer of LYNYRD SKYNYRD every day on the road was a hilarious adventure. We knew these songs backwards and forwards so well that we only had to think about how hard we wanted to hit it.
I'm the co-pilot. All I've ever dreamed of doing is flying a big rig with rock stars. After this, I'll be able to die a happy man.
All right.
Not what was coming next.
Love you guys.
It didn't feel like the end of the world at the time. It felt like we're gonna go on. We're gonna be survivors. This is more than a story about the plane crash. It's about the music of LYNYRD SKYNYRD, the greatest southern rock band of all time.